Hello everybody and welcome to the next episode of S.T.A.L.K.E.R, Shadow of Chernobyl. So what we're going to do today is continue with the main quest, but we need to, we really do need to try and find a better gun, because we are getting through the guns quite quickly, and some of them are quite good, but yeah, they're not the best. This one here seems to be a pretty decent one, but it's 16,000 rubles, which is obviously very expensive. So we have 10,199 rubles. I don't know if we'd be able to have enough. Nope, we would never have enough to be able to afford it unless we went out hunting, but then we wouldn't be continuing with the main quest, so it's quite difficult. What I might do is try and find some good ammo for this one here. I don't know what we've got. Let's just see. I'm not sure if which is for this one. I'm not too sure actually. Do we have any? I suppose we can't get the gun out in here, can we? No, we can't. It's a safe zone. So let me just go out of here. I really should know the bullets, but yes, did you? Let's just check. Right, so we've got a few grenades. We've got this gun here. But, yeah, I think we're going to have to change it, actually. Oh, that is that gun. That is the same gun. It just looks slightly different somehow. So we do indeed have 24 bullets. That is the 5.45 by 39, whatever that means. I'm assuming that is the size of the round or something. I'm not too sure. As you probably noticed, I'm not really into guns that much, but this is still a fun game. So we'll see if he's got any in stock. It would be easier just to pick them up. Where have you gone? Don't hide behind the shutter. You could actually make him dance by doing that. Yes, you see. Yes, it's not showing up here because it must be in the gun itself. I don't know. I really don't know. Well, it's okay. It doesn't matter. We'll just... Oh, is that it? That is it. Where did it go? I've just lost it. We will get there one day. That one. That is the standard round trip. Right, okay, finally. We will buy... Well, I would buy everything. But that's pretty expensive. Although, it might be worth it. I think we'll give you this gun. And... Actually, no, it's not worth it. Let's just leave him alone. Let's just trade that and leave him alone. We need to continue. But at least we have now got plenty of bullets for our gun. That gun is quite good. Yes, you keep saying so. So, yes, what we need to do is head over to our next place. And I've forgotten. Sneak into the base. Okay, so it might take a while to get over there, as it's taken me a while just to get through this place. It's a maze. It is a bit of a maze. How did I even get in here? Here we go. Yes, that's the problem with playing a week apart. I tend to forget exactly what I've done the week previous, but hopefully I won't get too lost, although it's not looking too good, as I am already lost. Unbelievable. Wow. Oh no, here we go. You wouldn't have thought we'd unloaded because we've already out of breath. We really need to get some stamina. Well, we'll put the gun away because that might help us actually. I'm not sure if it uses more energy or not. It could do. We're just randomly wandering along with our bolt. Oh, that exhausted us. Hang on, let's just check the map. Let's just see exactly what we're doing here. Right, okay. So, that is our destination. To the garbage. Okay, that's just a level marker. We'll change levels. It's actually further than 200 metres away, which is understandable. Ooh, hangings over there. Oh, nasty. Right, well, to the garbage. This is a lovely place. Very nice. We should probably get the gun out too. Just in case. Yep, they are. Hello, hello. Right, we can now run again. For a split second. The game has gone very laggy, I don't know why. Weird. We should probably loot this person up here just to see if they've got anything good on them, as we now have a bit more carrying space. Just the usual bullets, actually. Nothing too exciting. Yeah, getting a real fluctuation in frame rate here. Very strange. Looking forward to my new computer. This one is getting a little bit tired. Just like us, we're getting a bit tired as well. Right, that's some stamina back. That should help us a little bit. Let's change level. Oh, it will crash if I don't stop the recording. Yeah, weird that. I have to stop the recording, then start the recording once I've pressed yes. Otherwise, the game just goes black and I don't see anything. So, really weird. It has been a slightly glitchy game, but I don't think it's too bad. Wow. Get off. Get off, whirlwind thing. Wow. That anomaly. It hurts us. Yeah, I'm very new to the game, so things like that will surprise me quite a bit. And that totally wore us out. Weird thing. So, next place is 300 metres away. I keep checking because I want to know exactly where we're actually going to. Where are we now? We've got down to here. To the Dark Valley. The Dark Valley sounds like a very spooky place. I don't know if it is. It sounds like it is. Hello, everyone. Hello. So we're going across here. Some very strange squeaking. People shouting. Oh yes, I must remember to save as well. This is the game where you really have got to keep saving. Otherwise it can be very frustrating. Go right back to where you started. I don't want to be doing this journey again because it is obviously quite a long way and we're out of breath most of the time. There we go again. How much is actually in our inventory? Oh, we are actually overweight. Oh wow. It'd be all the bullets that I bought. A good idea might actually be to drop a number of these bullets here, because I think these are the pistol bullets, and well, obviously we've got loads. The weight does add up. So if we get it down to if we get it down to about, let's say, 1200. Should do. There they all are. Just a random collection of bullets. Now we should be able to run much better. I should have done that in the first place. You wouldn't have thought bullets would be able to drag us down like that, but it did. Oh, radiation and stuff. Nasty. Really nasty. It's all this vegetation and everything attracting it all. Radiation signs. Well, we do need to go through there, but we must be very careful. I think the Stalker suit is actually preventing a lot of that radiation. Because it says, what does it say? Yeah, it's just something you need to wear pretty much when you're in the zone. Change level once again. We're blitzing through the levels. We're getting through very quickly. Right, okay. We are continuing our journey. Must be careful looking out for all these mutants, dogs, enemies. Talk. What are they shooting at? Weird. Right, medkit, that's always good. Don't know if I've got a gun for them or not. We won't take those, I don't think. But I will take a few bandages, that'll do. So that sure will be good. Anything good here? Nope. Oh, come on there. Nope, you can keep all that, I think, unless... No, we'll have them, as we just paid a fortune on those bullets. Right. We are going super fast across here. But I probably should approach with more caution, as it doesn't look exactly inviting. Keep saving. Ugh, swampy. Okay, well, it doesn't seem to harm us. We're now in a tunnel. I will check the map, just so I know exactly where we are again. Let's just get this right. Right, so it's pretty obvious that we're in the dark valley here, as that is what it states. We have a number of entry points if we wanted to. Take the key to the lab from Borov. The key is what we have. We're not the best of jumpers. Interesting. Well, obviously we need to get up here. Somehow. How? I don't know. Strange place. And now we're exhausted again. I don't know about you, but I would say this is not the way in. We might have to go to the other place. Strange place, but yeah. It doesn't look like we're going to be able to get anywhere through here. So let's go out again, and we'll try and find Borov from the other way. Thing is, we do get exhausted very quickly, so we can't be so fatigued that we can't fight off any enemies, so I'm going to have to sprint a bit of the way, but most of the time I'll have to just wander about. Okay, we could probably sprint this. Watchtower. We are at risk going out here. Well, it seems quiet enough. Can't see anyone here. That definitely looks like the entrance. That is obviously the place to go in. I don't know what the other place was then. I suppose there could have been a way in, but I didn't see anywhere. So, let's just get to the end of here. Hopefully, we'll actually be able to get through here. Although, even this is raised off the ground. Oh, the joy. The joy of this. Well, in that case, I'm just going to continue. I don't know. That could be a way out or something. It's marked on the minimap for a reason, but... Right, I just saw something appear on our detector. It could be an enemy. I'm not too sure. The issue is, how on earth are we going to get in here? Borov is there. Well, just there somewhere anyway. Somewhere. They ran away. Don't they want to come out and play? Well, it seems fairly high security. It's quite hard to get in. That's why I'm sure we're supposed to be getting in through that tunnel, but... Hello. Right. Sergey, we'll try and get you out. How though? I don't know, because we can't even get in. Which doesn't really help. Strange. Just can't find the way into this place. Well, I get the feeling I have actually missed something here. I think I should have been in one of those tunnels, but yeah, obviously I have bypassed it and I'm going to have to kill this lot now. Oh no. Not a shotgun. I think we'll probably have to kill this lot anyway, so I'm just doing stuff in a bad order. Where's that shotgunner? Ah, this could be a way in. Save it there. There it is. Hello. One more. And still more. Right, did they have anything good on them? Let's just have a quick look at this one here. I really should loot them all. Sausage. But yeah, that's going to take forever. Not a good strategy, but we can't take much anyway because we're already overweight. Whoa, that was close. There must be some power in this gun. It literally fly backwards. Where was that person? Okay, just gonna heal. We'll have a sausage. Well, I think I have actually made my way into inside of the place we need to be. Let me just check once we've got rid of this lot here. There's plenty of them. Right. Okay. Let me just heal as well. So we're here. Yes, we are in the right place. And we need to get to here. So we're just going to have to progress through the building. I'm hoping they do connect. Yes, they do. So let's get upstairs. You have sausage as well. Everyone has sausage. Very Very cautious though, as there will likely be more enemies about, I'd have thought. Even though it has gone quiet just temporarily. You have sausage as well! Wow! Everybody has been feasting on sausage. What was that? Well, we'll take them. Yeah, definitely people in this building. That is expected. Quite a bit of radiation about. They're carrying a lot of stuff. I don't know if we're going to need the vodka or not. I saw your leg creeping around the corner. Oh wow, grenade. I think I'll save again. Got to keep on top of these saves. It really does help having a good gun. There's someone on top of us. Where are you? Or are they below us? Oh, missing every time. Well, they've gone. Okay, so, well, we are getting much closer. But these bullets have been very expensive. You know what? I feel to be going around in circles. This is probably getting pretty annoying. It's like everybody has been selected for sausage eating competition or something. But they didn't like the sausage because they have just carried it in their backpack. Right, I think we're too high. That's what it must be. Well, try across here. Yes. But, enemy? Any enemy? I see you. What is that? A meat chunk? Yeah, that did take some damage there. Not so good. They kind of give it away when they shout all the time. Wow, it's plagued with them. Well, that is obviously a good one to get. Wow, that really was a good one to get. Yes, it had a marker on this area on the map. There's definitely some good loot here. There is bread in the cupboard. And sausage. So what do we have here? We've got some... oh, they're very good for our gun. And a grenade just there as well. Some good loot items. Right, let's put the knife away. And I'll probably move on to the pistol, because we should have got through the worst of them. I'm hoping. Otherwise, that's not good. Jellyfish. Another meat chunk. Some very interesting loot around here. The toilets are empty and incredibly disgusting. Oh, that is nasty. That pipe is almost rotted through. Right, so can we get to that person who we were supposed to be freeing? There is an enemy in here. There is an enemy just there. There's the leg. Hello, leg. It is Mr. Caveman. Hello, Mr. Caveman. Very impressive death there you just performed. And Mr. Chappé, hello. It must be the king of the sausage eating club. Let me just remove a lot of this stuff, because, I mean, we don't need the sausages. I'm picking them up for a laugh, but yeah, it's pointless. Oh, what else should we do? Well, we're totally overweight. It's the pistol rounds. We just don't need so many of them. I use a pistol quite a bit, but not that much. Not enough to justify carrying that many bullets. It's just weighing us down. If they didn't weigh anything, then yeah, it would be fine. We're just leaving like a pile of pistol rounds everywhere. That person is just on the other side of that wall, I think, or just above us. Could be just above us. Looks like a good place to get to. Medkit there. Different suits, which we're not going to be able to carry. Wow, they're expensive. We don't want the bandit one. Let's just compare that to ours. We've got the stalker suit here. 15,000 rubles. That is obviously very good. So we'll keep that. And that's 5 kilograms. What can we get rid of? Actually, we don't... Oh, that's not a good thing to drink. In fact, we can get rid of the vodka completely because we've got loads of anti-radiation drugs. I can't really see the need in the vodka at this point. So... oh great, you know what that's done? It's put our weight up because we're drunk. Eat that too, because we do have to eat. Maybe that will work against the alcohol. So much loot. Oh, it's all so good as well. This loot is so good. Drink. Grenade. Some very impressive bits of ammo here. If only we could carry it though. Seriously overweight. I don't know how long it'll take for the alcohol effects to wear off. Hopefully not too long. Oops. But yeah, because it's so heavy, we can't move at all. Oh dear. We've dropped quite a few there. I think we'll have some. But not as many as that. We can pick them up off nearly anybody. Sausage. Oh, bandage, is it? Oh, we'll have the bandage. And plenty of vodka. Wow. Well, I think that'll do us here. We do need to just free this person. We don't have to do it. It's just like a bonus, I think. Grenade. I think they're up here. Maybe not. Hmm. Well, we'd have to do it. It's just a side quest kind of a thing, I think. But we really should be there. I don't really understand it. They are here. I must have killed them, I assume. I don't know. They were in here. Unless they're actually below us. How do you get below? If you can get below. Well, I'm not going to waste too much time. Hello. Yes. What we shall do is we will go to the exit. Let me just go on here again. Yeah, get out of the base. That is the next thing to do. And I might just go back to our other gun, just in case. I might try and shoot as well we're leaving. Find the entrance to the lab. Right, we'll just try and get out of here. And then, the lab will be the next thing to do. Quite a drop. So yeah, that was the way I was trying to get in, but obviously it is designed to be the way out. We have to go all the way through all the bandits and everything before we can actually get into the place. Otherwise we could just walk straight through there and done it instantly. Anyway, the lab is just up here, and it is, well, not far away at all, 100 metres. But we are once again exhausted due to the fact that we are totally overweight. I'm just hoping that it's going to wear off. Otherwise, we might have to get rid of these pistols. I don't know. Well, the game seems to be running smoother again, which makes a change. I think it was just the beginning, probably because I just started. Here is the lab. Dead on the floor. And we're exhausted again. I liked it when we weren't overweight. That was great. That's gonna bring the attention to us. Try and loot this body here. Alright, you can keep it. And what about you, Mr. Happy? Yeah, you can keep that too. Anyone in here? Yes, you are. You are here. Right in front of us. Oh, joy. Wow, I'm about to die, about to die. Thank you for the medkit. Always appreciated. Whoa, that's a dog. Well, it's quite a hostile place by the look of it. Oh, don't want to waste these bullets, they're good. In fact, we're almost out, which is never good. Sounds like there's a bit of a meeting going on down here. There is. Oh, just one person. Guarding the entrance to the lab. I wish I was entering the lab with a bit more ammo. That would be better. But we shall see. Right, okay, so here we are in the lab. Finally, it took us long enough to get here. Anything good? Yes, some people will overlook that. Anything good? Oh, some skeleton bones and stuff. No. I want to stay here. Oh, great. Everyone's going to know we're coming. Okay, so I would just run in. Let's just run in. Okay, let's... Oh! Ow! I suspect there is something not quite right about this place. It's just a suspicion. But flying crates is not usually that normal. Oh great, here they come again. Don't even think about it, whoever you are. Okay, that sent a shiver down my spine. What is that? Oh, what is this place? What is this place? Oh. Well, I know it's a lab, obviously. But nothing quite like what I've seen before. I hate dark rooms. I hate places like this. Light. Oh no, it's a room of crates. What was that? I'm gonna save. Ooh, what is that? Whoa. I'm just pleased that we have got a snork foot. Snork feet contain a huge number of highly elastic tendons. This explains the beast's ability to make those unbelievably long jumps. It's a very expensive foot. We're gonna take it. We'll take this snork foot. Oh, there's someone in there. So the snorks got you as well, did they? Oh, fire. Lots of fire. And stuff which we don't really want to be stood in. What's this, a room of gas? Nope, this is a body.
Excellent. I'm glad you have been granted level 2 access. To find out what our lab actually does now, your access code is 1243.
Right, I've got the code. Okay. That's a good job that I saved. I had literally just saved. I think I actually walked straight into the fire, which is never a sensible thing to do. Although it looks like there's like gas about, so maybe it ignited it. I don't know. Whoa. Well, there's something clearly alive about this place. And I doubt it's just the snorks. Here is the lab entrance. 1, 2, 4, 3. The most memorable code on Earth. Ah, joy. This is, well, I knew it was going to be a spooky game. I suppose it's not that spooky if you're watching, but if you're playing in a dark room like I am, it's a bit spooky. A little bit spooky. Oh no, it's the flying objects again. They're hurling stuff. Ow. Oh no, everything's doing it and they're all hurling stuff at us. I need to get in there, and I'm very cautious about these barrels which are very... Oh, crikey, what is that? Save. Burst open. Oh. Burst open? Oh! Alright, torch on. Come on, just open! I'm aggravating whatever is on the other side of it, it's for sure. Hang on. Is it the same code? No. I think it has already told us. I'm getting a bit bored of being hit by barrels, that's for sure. I'm going to have to check our tasks. Right, where are we? Right, find the documents. Well, you'd have thought that these documents, well, they are, they're through here, but... I'm getting the code wrong or something, I don't know. It did appear with the thing before. Oh no. Floaty object thing in there. What was that? There was something more than just a floating object that whizzed across there. I know I need to get into that room because that's where the marker is, but. Yes. I think we're going to have to just have a look around. We need to stay calm. And make sure that nobody sees us. I feel like I'm going around in circles. Oh, yes, I am. Here is the floating objects again. Right. Let's get this silliness over with. Let's get through this door. Let's try and work out what I need to do. I might have to just think about this. I think I might just go on here and think. Right, so I've set the waymarker now. So it is down here, definitely. I should have done that in the first place. It didn't do automatically, so that's why I got a bit confused. But hopefully I get there through here. How did I not even see this place? Nah, not really. I'm not that... I'm scared. Grenades would be good. Although, is this Mr. Happy thing actually going to kill us or not? Possibly. Yes, possibly. Definitely. Grenades. Definitely grenades. Can't waste them, though. That killed it. We killed it. It's not as deadly as it looks. Right. So when we get this, I'm going to call it a day. That is just too much excitement for one day. What is it that's here? Okay, so something is here. We're supposed to be getting the code. I'm not very good at this game, it's true. Ah. Things.
Servicing the tanks in the central laboratory starting tomorrow. You must inspect them every 2 hours. Make your reports directly to me. The code to the central laboratory is 9524.
9524. Right, we're going to have to remember that for next week. It should well be in our tasks just here. So we've done it, and I just picked up an amazing gun. That is the gun I wanted to buy, I'm sure it is. So now we don't have to buy it. Right, just unload that, drop that, because we are slightly overweight. Is that 61? Okay, we're a long way overweight. We'll unload that and drop that as well. And actually, yeah, we'll get rid of that. We don't need so many guns. They're very heavy. And yeah, we can't have that. Good. Right. So, in the end, I made it to this point. Yes, you've probably noticed I'm not the best at the game. I like the game, I really do, but I'm just not that good at it. So I'll try and be a bit better next week. It was a bit of a learning experience today because I didn't even know we were going to get something like this in the game. But yeah, obviously next week I'm going to know exactly where we are. I'll save it. Big save. And we shall return the same time next week. Until then, thank you for watching and hope to see you again very soon. Bye for now.